Moja sztuka to
my art is freedom in journeys in the impenetrating terrestrial and cosmic worlds on the border of sleep and reality. Devoid of realism, internal visions are designed to distract the viewer from the prose of life in order to make him into the world of colorful, surreal fantasy. My history of painting actually started when I was a child. And, as my parents told me, when they gave me a pencil, crayons and paper, I would disappear for the whole day. Then I went to primary school and also drew. You could say, it's nice, because my parents told me about it. I drew it for my friends who asked me to draw for them. The story from school was that the teacher often moved me from the window to the wall because I was absent. I was looking at the clouds, watching the clouds move. It was my escape from reality. Mystic surrealism is a combination of different worlds, earth and cosmos, from the border of dream and reality. Internal visions devoid of realism, aimed at taking the recipient on colorful journeys to detach him from the real world and encourage reflection and spiritual inspiration. Conscious use of symbols through the prism of Oriental philosophy creates a clear message with mystic tinges, showing human desires, emotions, and reference to higher forms and life forces. The essence of these messages is the magical perception of the world, in which the limitations of human perception disappear and go beyond the limits of reality. The cognitive path to these worlds is an inner journey into oneself, thanks to which one can reach the source of creativity, inspiration and intuition and cognition in these experiences, create visions which are then transformed and rendered on the canvas in the form of sensual, unreal creations of the imagination.
No, zaczął się burzliwy czas szkoły.
And the turbulent time school began. Choosing a secondary school was also difficult because my parents did not see me studying art because they thought it was not very rational and I would not make money from it. So they directed me to a mechanical school, majoring in automatic equipment mechanics. I was supposed to become an engineer. Yes, I studied quite correctly. But it was not my passion in life. It was difficult for me to engage in science that did not interest me. So for a long time, I did not really know what I wanted to achieve in life, which direction to go. Then in high school, I met hippies. And this environment shaped me in some way. I met artists there.
W którym kierunku iść.
I met all sorts of positive, crazy people. I started traveling. At that time, I was undecided. I didn't know what I wanted to do in life. Basically, I only lived from holiday to holiday. Then I went to Germany. There I didn't know what I wanted to do in life either. I did various jobs, of course, I learned the language. When I returned to Poland for my holidays to Bydgoszcz, I met my deceased friend on the street. His name was Jarek Miszczyński, who invited me to his house to paint a picture together. And it ended up that the next day I went to an art store, bought paints, brushes, stretcher, an easel, and took it all to Germany, and since then one could say that I started painting.
Zawiozłem to wszystko do Niemiec i już od tego czasu można powiedzieć, że zacząłem już na dobre malować.
Marek Lessing is an artist who deals with surrealism. His surrealism is called mystical because, interestingly, he himself gave his name to his works, and we know that we know realism, and that we know magical surrealism, we know symbolism, but in his works it is all combined and created like a new genre, a new type of painting, and that's what mystical surrealism was called. So, of course, there is mysticism, there is spirituality, there is showing numerous symbols that are related to it. Oriental philosophy, Oriental mysticism, also human desires, human emotions are shown, a reference to higher forms and forces of life. Example, there is some higher being that is the overarching theme in all works, and which is the goal, according to Marek, to which we are heading. As for him, this path, the journey into oneself, getting to know oneself, are the main topic, not the goal, i.e. a finished work of art. He also emphasizes that during this path, while creating his paintings, he is happy, he is satisfied, because it gives him a lot of pleasure. So he would also like to convey this to the viewers, and the viewers are often not sure what these works are about because of these symbols, because of these numerous references to the theme of the East, just as we have a figure in a lotus flower, just as we have the symbol of the third eye, that is, as if it were a higher being, a certain God who controls us or creates us. It is simply all filled with this look inside ourselves. Something that is perhaps fashionable now, something that is most valuable according to me, that is a look down on ourselves, in our own heart, in our own mind, and in deepening it, deepening mysticism, which would lead to enlightenment. In the beginning, it was so spontaneous, and I also didn't know what to paint. But at that time, in addition to the hippies that I met, I also met the Rainbow Family. I was at such a meeting. This Rainbow Family is a subculture. The post-hippie subculture is highly enlightened.
Bardzo taka oświeceniowa i w której się spotkałem z filozofią wschodu.
in which I met with Eastern philosophy and Eastern culture and fences. And of course, all my painting hobbies started with seeing what other people were doing. It was Salvador Dali, it was Witkacy, although he was not mainly a painter, but the story turned out that in my youth, I watched a movie on TV about Witkacy, and I was fascinated by his creative life. I was fascinated by Van Gogh, and his surrealism absorbed me very much.
Ten surrealizm mnie strasznie pochłonął. Był to bardzo dla mnie taka.
It was at that moment I decided that I wanted to be such a thing. I want to do it. I want to be he who I want to be and not who I was created to be.
Chcę to robić, gdyż stwierdziłem, że chcę być tym, kim chcę być, a nie tym, kim mnie stworzono.
Of course,
we are not sure that this enlightenment will come, but through this work on ourselves, through this look into ourselves, we can develop. This is the main message, the main theme of his works. The works are often very original because this is his genre of art and direction. Then he could be called a precursor. What else do we have here if it is not inspired by someone? It is inspired by creative people like Jacek Kerka, Wojciech Siódmiak, and if it is very famous, an outstanding artist, including Salvador Dali, Max Ernst, and René Magritte. These borrowings, or let's not say borrowings, but as if references to their work appear in the works of art. There are also strongly saturated colors. In addition to what is the content, is also a beautiful form. Often, these are blues, greens, combined with purple colors that appeal to me, because he also creates often in these colors.
Już kiedy już zacząłem mieć pierwsze wystawy, to był już taki czas, kiedy.
At the time when I started to have the first exhibitions, it was a time when I really began to dig into the subject of Eastern philosophy, mysticism, and shamanism. One more thing about Marek. He was born in 1967. Many times he has already exhibited his works in Poland and abroad. If in Poland, it is in Węgliszek, in Mulz. Abroad, it is in Berlin and other German cities. There is also a question that I asked him about creative inspiration. Places, galleries, various artistic expeditions. Well, of course, there's the Louvre. There are other galleries related to world art. But it is known for all artists that the Louvre is the most inspiring. It is a certain point of reference for art with cross-section of many, even centuries, which drives many artists to action. That gives inspiration. What else can you say about Mark? That his views and his point of view are consistent with what he creates. It is very valuable at a time when many artists create something that would fall to create in someone else's world. That is something more than the audience No, Marek wants us to take the trouble, to try art as he shows it. I think it is valuable and valuable because it is not so common in the modern world. As long as I can remember, I always ran into the world of dreams and passions, of creating colorful visions. Art, and especially its creation, evokes strong emotions in me. Finally, at the age of 24, I decided to devote myself completely to creating art. Painting gives me a lot of joy and happiness. It makes my life fuller, more colorful, and richer. My search for and creative inspiration encompasses both the external reality and the inner world of vibrations and images. I would like the main content and message of my painting to be mysticism and spiritually based on Buddhist philosophy. However, I want to be guided by intuition, which I would like to be guided by both in art and in life. A big role in my development is played by creative people, as well as unusual situations. I perceive the world around me as a mirror in which my inner self is viewed.
Świat wokół mnie odbieram jak lustro, którym przygląda się moje wnętrze. Nie zawsze łatwo jest rozpoznać.
It is not always easy to accept and recognize and accept this reflection. But this process of growth is the driving force of my
twórczej aktywności.
It allows me to rise above reality and reach into its essence. Reality sometimes appears to me as a constant vortex of events, and only creative contemplation allows me to achieve harmony. I'm sick of art and can only heal myself with art. But the most important direction of my actions is the primary pursuit of truth and love, without which art cannot exist, and existence is empty, leading nowhere. My life also forms a beautiful, meaningful, and valuable story, which is one of the chapters of the great book of the universe. The secret of love, the secret of life is to die before you die, and to know that there is no death.
Moje życie także układa się w piękną, pełną sensu i wartości opowieść, stanowiącą jeden z rozdziałów wielkiej księgi wszechświata. No, inspiracją w moim malarstwie jest przede wszystkim świat kosmiczny.
The inspiration in my painting is primarily the cosmic world,
ale również świat wewnętrzny,
the outer world, but also the inner world.
Jest to taki miks, taka
the world
hybryda,
of dreams.
Dzięki której,
it is such a mix, a hybrid, thanks to which it seems
jakość,
to me that I can create a new quality.
Swoją jakość. Nie jest my łatwo wymyślać coś,
it is not easy to come up with something new, because basically everything has already been.
Jedynie, co mogę zrobić,
only what I can do is transform what others have already done.
Transformować to, co już inni zrobili przez siebie.
Though themselves,
próbować
through themselves, and try to combine what was and what is in some imagination
tym,
of the figure.
Jest,
so I try to do it.
Jakieś wyobraźni przyszłości.
The most difficult moment in my painting is when I have a white
canvas.
There is no idea for a new picture. And at this moment, I have to look for this inspiration in myself, meditate for painting, calm down, and wait for the creative vein. Because art is not just a craft where you refine the technique. But first of all, you have to have a vein. You have to have an idea. You have to have this wave that you follow, and often it happens that I have to wait patiently. And this is also art. This patience and waiting for the right moment and inspiration. I once suffered when I had a white canvas, and it seemed to me that the source of creativity was already exhausted. But fortunately, it is not yet. I have to arm myself with patience, which is also an art. Psychological above all, the ability to wait, the ability to be patient is part of the art.
No, na szczęście jeszcze tak nie jest. Muszę się uzbroić w cierpliwość. Więc to
jest również sztuka. So my painting is transformed and it is closely connected with each other. Because today I'm not the same person as I was 10 years ago. 20. Today, I also have a different view of reality, of man, of painting, of what I want to do. We are changing, and it is the task of our being here to improve ourselves. My dream is to finally paint a picture that will be meaningful and recognizable.
Co byłem lat 10 temu, 20. Dzisiaj już też mam inne spojrzenie na rzeczywistość, na człowieka, na malarstwo, na to, co chcę robić. Zmieniamy się.
Love is the only freedom in this world, because it takes souls to the heights where they are not guided by the laws of nature. I would like to create such an image that I will create a strong relationship with the viewer so that it attracts attention, evokes emotions, forces the viewer to reflect, stimulates the imagination, takes this external and internal journey on a long
track. Żeby w końcu namalować taki obraz,
I approach each picture as the most important.
Na tyle znaczący, na tyle rozpoznawalny. Chciałbym stworzyć taki obraz, który stworzy z odbiorcą silną relację, żebyś przykuwał uwagę,
as a work of art that will not only be the best because it is the latest, which currently creates only one that will absorb all the attention and will be the best in every technical respect and content. Art is not competition, and if it is not competition, it is competition with oneself. My painting began with a fascination with the painting of other artists. I was always fascinated by the colorful world on canvas. I envied other talent until I discovered it in myself, and I dared to take the first step, close my eyes, and start painting. Not thinking whether it would be good or someone would to just focus on the here and now and start the fantasy machine. My paintings are well thought out. It rarely happens. Perhaps only one such picture happened to me where I spontaneously made the project and immediately put it on the canvas.
Uruchomić machinę fantazji. Moje obrazy są przemyślane, one rzadko się zdarza, chyba jeden taki obraz
mi się przydarzył, gdzie spontanicznie zrobiłem projekt i od razu go wrzuciłem na płótno. Zazwyczaj na początku
usually, in the beginning, I make these projects with a pencil on a piece of paper, and then I think about it, try to improve it. Sometimes in the process I improve something, sometimes I leave it. But these are thoughtful concepts. These are projects that are supposed to come out of me, from my inside, from my inside. This is my method of searching. The way to this interior is silence and meditation.
Taką metodą moją poszukiwawczą, właśnie drogą do tego wnętrza jest cisza i medytacja. Wielokrotnie jest tak, że
many times it happens that when I have a blank canvas, an empty head, I just start practicing, and after such practice, I'm so quiet. I have such a reset of the brain that this vein actually comes. But as I've already said, you have to learn this. This creative patience. And look first of all for this inspiration in silence. Because in silence, you can find the spirit, find yourself, find the meaning of your life. The world screams, the world says, you have to be like this, you have to be different, then can get lost
swojego życia. Świat krzyczy, świat mówi, masz być taki, masz być inny. Wtedy można się zgubić łatwo.
No dobrze, no więc nastała długa oczekiwana chwila.
The long-awaited moment of vernix has come. It is a Damar vernix. Mat. Vernix itself is ordered to extract the depth of color and impregnate the image so that this image will last for years. So that the colors do not get confused, so that they become nice, expressive in this position. The image will have to lie down a little so that it dries.
The colors will become so beautiful and expressive. The w takiej pozycji teraz ten obraz będzie musiał troszeczkę poleżeć, żeby wyschło ładnie, żeby nie zrobiły się zacieki.
So that there are no leaks,
jest to
no runs. This is the final process. When nothing can be improved, please buy.
Nie można już poprawiać. Wnosić. Jeszcze zapraszam. Można kupić również oprócz oryginału. Na kopię kupić. Można nabyć koszulki, kubki. Ale to jeszcze troszeczkę potrwa zanim.
You can buy, in addition to the original copies, t-shirts, mugs, but it will take a while before I make any of these gadgets. Of course, you can do it to order individually. It's over.
No.
Thank you.
No, skończone. Dziękuję. Teraz nastąpił kolejny etap w moim życiu, a mianowicie zająłem się ponownie.
Now, in the next stage in my life, it has occurred namely.
Ta grafika komputerowa dzisiejsza bardzo się różni od tej, którą się wówczas zajmowałem. No niesamowicie ona się rozwinęła.
These graphics today are very different from the one I was engaged in at that time.
Technologia tak daleko się rozwinęła, że tam gdzie człowiek już nie potrafi, tam gdzie się kończą jego
Today technology has gone so far where a person can no longer, where his skills end here. I did such an experiment based on the images that I have already painted. I put them into the program in artificial intelligence, generated a whole collection of images, which is amazing, because what will happen, how far it will go,
która jest niesamowita, która dlatego, że utrzymała pewien mój charakter obrazów.
But for now, it is very exciting, so I invite everyone to watch my collection of graphics that I would like to show to a wider audience. And I also include myself in this video.
Dotychczas mi były nieznane, więc zapraszam wszystkich do oglądania moich nowej kolekcji grafiki, którą bym chciał pokazać szerzej publiczności i również właśnie załączam do tego filmu.